Before the video begins, I'd like to thank the people listed on the screen right now for supporting me on Patreon. Drive a race car sale, 60% off, oh my fucking god. Alright, let's go. Prague is a fucking Paul Ricard. While that loads up, I'm going to do a Wii.
Skins check, nothing new, carry on.
Virginia. Yeah. I don't fucking know. Okay. Tires. Soft. Blah, 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 blah. I'm Pinish Cupcake. I'm Pinish Cupcake. I'm Pinish Cupcake. I will eat you. Slightly awkward pit lane, the undulation. Oh, that sucks, Harry. The shitty shift, that is. Go fast. Oh god, that's solid. Okay. Was not expecting that to be solid. That's sick. Wasn't expecting that at all. Alrighty then. So. Let's see how this goes. Ba-dum-bum-bum. Not even invisible walls, just very solid walls. Like, there's nothing invisible about that wall. Perfect. 10 out of 10 start. Fucks the track limits. These turns, not very good for this car, because this car does not like trail braking whatsoever. Okay, let's try to do an actual lap now. Let's just miss the apex, why not? Squeaky wheel. Not the squeaky wheel, it's squeaky suspension. I'm just trying to not spin the car. Good exit. 10 out of 10. Yeah. Awesome. .204. Nice. Knew that guy was gonna be faster, I just didn't know how much. That much. And now the long, 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 long run. Turned in a little early. See, track limbs are a little bit lenient in certain spots. Ooh. Bumped the curb, scared me. Go 6-1, not bad. Oh, spun. Oops. Oh, and Mans does a 202. Okay. Thanks. Thought I was getting closer. No. Was not. Butts. Slightly better. This is just all about being very careful. At least for me. I'm sure Mr. Fucking 202 can just yeet it in there, no problem. Meanwhile, as I do a 204. Okay. Slowly learning this place. Kinda, sorta. How many times I'm gonna bin it in the race? Thonking. Well, this is gonna be a very spread out affair, I think. For these 20 minutes. Okay, I screwed that up royally. I don't know what the fuck I was thinking there. Definitely wasn't thinking about the correct corner, that's for sure. was a little bit awkward. First sector started out so strong and then just... 2045. Not sure how good that actually is, but hey, I'll take it. Why the hell not? Yeah, this is gonna be a very spread out race. Look at this difference in lap time. Oh my. Again, I wish I could do the daytime races so, you know, there'd be more people. Oh well. I'm going to do with the time I have. Or something like that. Anyways, it is time to race. Time to overfill the fuel tank, because fuck it. So, starting second, out of four. It's gonna be an intense four-car race, me. Oh, shit. Here we go. You. The calm before the light shower. Basically what this is going to be. Here we go. And we're off. Oh, didn't... Dude next to me got a really good launch. Really good launch. Boy, here we go into T1. Nice and tidy. This guy is lagging like a motherfucker in front of me. And again, my ping is 144, so maybe it's me lagging like a motherfucker. Hmm. Big thonk. There's our first spin of the race. One down. Probably many more to go. I'm gonna get to slipstream down the straight. All 1+ mile of it. Take a nice stretch, just kind of relax, and you know. Lap down. Min last. Hell yeah. But I am way faster than those two that are battling for second, so at least I wasn't qualifying. Squeaky, squeaky goes the suspension. Delta's looking nice. Not quite close enough to get a slipstream. Ooh, that was a lot of curb. Ooh, that's way too much speed. We're good. Saved it. Everything is fine. Don't know how I saved it, but I saved it. Still somehow on pace for a 204. The interesting part. How do I go about passing these guys? See what slipstream gives me down the straight. Do to do to do. Quit weaving, fucker. How do you do? Nice. Surprisingly well executed. Oh, hitting the curb, that's very bad. Oh. Sausages there, that's also very bad. Okay. One down, one to go. So Paul's just in his own fucking time zone running 202s. I always forget where I'm supposed to break for this first chicane. Go. Time to go straight. Oh god, he's gonna block me. Okay. Bad. Oh, very late on the brakes. Nice. Hooray, I was able to pull off two clean overtakes in a row. I'm learning. Okay, let's catch Paul, JK. That's impossible. Nope. Bad. Have to do it all over again. I was wondering what happened to him. Wait a minute. Okay, yeah. I was confused there. I'm like, wait a minute. Something's not adding up here, but no. It was the person who I thought it was. Slipstream's not helping me. See, Harry. Oh God, sausages. Oh God, another car. Well, that just happened. Okay. Steer on the brakes. .202-1 from Paul. Jesus. Two laps in a row. I am a fucking genius. God damn it. Okay, I can maybe close them back. Maybe. Maybe. Probably not. To go fast. Right, how far behind am I? 9 seconds. Shit. Ooh, he ran a 205 that lap. Nice. Nice for him, not so much for me. In my quest. Okay. All I can really do is my best at this point. Now I'm going to lose time in the Delta because I was slipstreaming on my best lap. Almost lost it. Barely kept it together. Christ. Quite gonna get into the 203s, but we're close. I think we have 3 laps to go? Something like that? Gained a second and a half that lap. Lap's already starting out very poorly. Very poorly? What am I doing? Okay. That was a terrible first sector. So 201.6 from fucking Paul. Jesus Christ, that's gotta be like the fastest lap. Like, the top fastest lap. If it isn't, it's at least gotta be top 5. Oh, what are you doing, Paul? You only ran a 202 that lap. Going slow. What the fuck? Slipping. Alright, 2 laps to go. What is the gap now between myself and Mateus? 4 seconds. Okay. Start teasing with that 203 Delta. Want it. Give it to me. Did I seriously gain half a second in that corner? Holy shit. I'm about to lose that half second. This is why I wish I could do more of this, like, do this more often. It's like, I'm improving, bit by bit, as we go. And just as, like, I get into it, it's time to end and move on to the next week of racing. Anyways, 2036. Hell yeah. That pleases my penis. We're on the final lap. Have a shot at second still. And just get within slipstream range here. That'd be great. Don't think that's happening though. No, it's not happening. All right. Just have to outdrive him through the rest of the track. Look at a purple section because fucking why not? Alright, time's up. Final lap confirmed. So close to getting in that draft, just barely not there. Dive into the final corner. Oh, and never mind, he lost it. All right, second place out of four, but still. Got my pace up there after a bit. Okie dokie. Well, there's that. At least I got to do a race. May have been a very lonely race in terms of people on number of people on track, but got the race.